guys, so it's like 11:45. I am so hungry right now, so hungry. But I don't know what to eat, you know. I want to eat something healthy. And the options that we get here is like Subway and Charlie's. You know, Charlie gives the fries, and then you got the Mexican place, which they also give you more fries. And then I just want to have some. Maybe Subway. You know, maybe Subway. I don't know. I need to start bringing lunch from home or something. You know, like getting my meals prepped or something. You know, there's always food at home, so why not bring my food from home instead of spending, you know, money here that I can use for something else, like buying candy to my daughter or something. You know, money I can give to my daughter, things like that. Buy stuff for my daughter, you know. Anyway, guys, do you cook? Do you prep meals? That's a question for you guys. And if you do prep meals, hey, put it in the comments below. You know, tell me, hey, this is what I do. I prep meals on Saturday or Sunday. Prep meals on Friday, Monday, whatever the case may be. Just let me know. You know, help me out. Help me out. Understand how people do their meal prepping, because I think it's a science. Really, I really think it's a science. I really think that people that meal preps are so prepared, so dedicated to their fitness and to their to their goals. Because you know, if you Jesus Christ, that guy almost hit me with a Honda. Anyway, yes. So guys, hey, I know you guys.